going on here, please?
No, I don't know if it's about the robbery.
Yeah, that's crime.
Don't talk.
Hollis. Identify yourself, your location, and then tell me what happened.
My name is Deborah Fleming. We work down here with the Forestry Division, right? And we were going to take a bath, just two of the workers, after work, right? And while walking down, about four fellas coming up with gun and saying, robbery, don't move. Tanti, give me a bag. They grab the bag, they pull out my two rings, and, well, I was so frightened that I just started to pray. And then they grab my chain, but like, I don't know, when they maybe hear me calling, Jesus, they just leave me and they run down to the other side of the flower pot.
So,
but they rob other people who was there before.
How often you come here?
We work here with Forestry Division.
Because I pass in and I find the place looking real nice.
If you go have here looking, we can be having here looking good at people doing them kind of thing.
So it's Forestry, you say?
Yeah.
Okay.
Under this lady here.
Call some.